Hey, 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 everybody. Hey, hey, everybody. This your boy. This your boy, E Hood. How is everybody doing? How is everybody doing? E Hood, Pastor Full Impact Ministry. I want to talk to you for 5 minutes. I want to give you 5 minutes of wisdom, and it's on like-minded faith. 5 minutes of wisdom on like-minded faith. You know, you probably have purposes that you want dreams and dreams and desires, and you have a life that you really want to pursue, and you have dreams that you really been stagnating on, and you've been holding on all because of fear and intimidation and doubt and unbelief. But now all of a sudden, now you have faith. Now what you're going to have to do, you are going to have to get around some people who have like-minded faith. You're going to have to get around some folk who have the same tenacity, the same boldness, because now you done locked in into this here pit bull mixed with a Rottweiler of faith. And you done locked in, and you going in full steam, wholehearted on this here purpose. And I'm telling you, you're going to have to get in tune with some people who have the same type of faith level. See, because you want to know what hell is like, have your type of pit bull faith and be in a relationship with somebody who ain't got no faith. That's hell. But I'm trying to tell you, when you lock in and you get with somebody who is locked in with you, you know what they're saying, the sky's the limit? That's a lie. Ain't no limitations. There's nothing you won't be able to do. I'm telling you, it's your purpose. And now you done locked in. You done found out what you want to do in life. And you going after that. See, real faith is this here. You see your purpose, but you don't know how you're going to get there. But you going. See, there's the other kind of stuff they talking about where you want to cross every T and dot every I. That's not faith. That is not faith. That's not faith. That's really doubt and unbelief. It's strongly, subtly connected to doubt and unbelief. But now see, when you really got faith, when you really got faith, you done locked in. You done locked in to this here thing. And you see your purpose. You see your desire. You can see your destiny. And you pushing towards, you don't know how you're going to get there. But you're pushing towards this here thing. And watch this. And faith is so powerful that once you begin to move forward, things will start coming and connecting to you. Watch this, that was already there. All those things was waiting on was for you to make a move. See, and when you begin to make that move, man, things will start connecting to you to where it's now you won't have to wonder about how you're going to get there, because faith is what connects other people to you to where you can begin to push forward. As you push forward, faith will begin to connect people to you. See, what faith does, faith comes to separate. Faith is not this old women thing. Faith comes to separate. Jesus said, I come to separate. Faith comes to separate you from folk who you've been with all your life. I'm talking to y'all. Faith comes to separate you from some people you've been in connection with all your life. Because now faith is bringing a sword. Okay, now what side of the fence you on now, player? Because I done found my destiny. I'm going this here route, and I'm going this here route full steam ahead. Don't know how I'm going to get there, but I see my purpose. I cannot stay right here and just die. I'm dying right here anyway, but I'm headed full steam, and you got to get somebody with like-minded faith. Because the bottom line is, you staying right here, and you're dying now, and your purpose is dying with you. Your destiny is dying with you. But see, there's a flip side to every coin. Now, what if, on this other side of the coin, what if you be successful? What if you be successful in your purpose? You got to get with somebody with like-minded faith so they can help, they can encourage you. They can bring power. They can help you. They can bring some serious compassion that's going to give you the energy to drive, even when things get rough, because they're going to get rough. Because when you go into your purpose, sacrifice is waiting there, saying, bam, here you go. But when you got folks with like-minded faith, there's nothing you can do, because there's no sense in sky's the limit. The devil is a lie. Nothing is limited when you got people with like-minded faith. Go for your purpose. Get somebody like-minded faith. This your boy, Ehud, 5 minutes of wisdom, like-minded faith. And I'm out. Peace.